This week I posted authentic German pretzels to my blog, and here is how to shape them. So after creating this really long string, you take the tapered ends and you kind of twist them over, and there you have it.